The Warren County coroner will perform an autopsy on a man who died during last night's storm. Deputies found 52-year-old James Boyd II shortly before 10 along Fisher Ferry Road. Investigators say they found Boyd lying on the ground next to a chainsaw.
Apparently he was cutting a limb out of the road like a good Samaritan would do around here, and they do it all the time. When a limb falls in the road, they get out with chainsaws and cut them out of the way, and apparently that was what he was doing.
Well, the coroner says it does not appear Boyd was struck by lightning.